centre wing Billy Logan having a picnic. Onto the left foot, he's got a loose man in Richard Osborne. Mickey Conlon's been reported again. David Rees-Jones down behind the play. And we see Richard Osborne is, I think, almost within kicking distance here. He is a great kick. He is a very good kick, Richard Osborne. There's a high ball. It's floating. It's coming back. That is a beautiful kick. I'd back him every time, Osborne.
Right, a good goal kicked by Richard Osborne and good coaching by Peter McKenna. Fitzroy 8-2, 50 points. Carlton 6-5, 41. You're on 7, big league. And Cotton has just been reported, I think, for striking Rees-Jones.
As the hand pass comes to Bernie Harris, he kicks it to the centre of the ground. It's taken away by Dean Turner. Oh, clever play out in front of Richard Osborne. He's got pace to burn. Have a look at that. As he hooks it back at the goals, Quinlan or goal? What is it?
Goal!
It's a goal! What a goal! 5 goals to Richard Osborne. A tremendous performance. And what beautiful play by the Fitzroy side.
Yes, Quinlan.
Tell you what, if Fitzroy can go down and get a goal here, it'll be very difficult for Carlton. There's the little short pass. Oh, they've got a loose man here as it goes to Barwick. Barwick, a 30-metre hand pass to Richard Osborne. He runs towards the goals. He kicks it. I think he's dubbed his sixth. He has. What a goal to the Fitzroy side, kicked by Richard Osborne. 6 goals to the young Fitzroy champ.
Fitzroy.